Saudi Arabia Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman has announced the designs of the line, a breathtaking 170 kilometers long vertical city at NEOM. The line will be the first city in the world with no streets, no cars and no traffic jams, meaning time for the more enjoyable things in life. Using solar, wind and hydrogen power, the line will achieve zero carbon emissions and clean air for everyone. The announcement reveals the most important characteristics of the line, which is only 200 meters wide, 170 kilometers long and 500 meters above sea level. The line will eventually accommodate 9 million residents and will be built on a footprint of 34 square kilometers, which is unheard of when compared to other cities of similar capacity. Its ideal climate all year round will ensure that residents can enjoy surrounding nature when traveling on foot. Residents will also have access to all facilities in the line within a 5-minute walk, in addition to a high-speed rail with an end-to-end transit of 20 minutes. The line offers a new approach to urban design. The idea of layering city functions vertically while giving people the possibility of moving seamlessly in three dimensions, up, down, or across, to access them is a concept referred to as zero-gravity urbanism. Different from just tall buildings, this concept layers public parks and pedestrian areas, schools, homes and places for work so that one can move effortlessly to reach all daily needs within 5 minutes. The line will have an outer mirror facade that will provide its unique character.